The following is an excerpt of In the Room with Milton H. Erickson, M.D. To purchase these DVDs, please go to miltonerickson.dvds.com. Thank you.
I think all of you know hypnosis and a technique in which you don't order your patient. You don't command them. You don't tell them what to do or feel or sense. You can create a situation in which their conscious interest slowly drifts away and their unconscious interests come to the foreground.